Nee. Hey, hey, hey. Thumbs up. Subscribe if you are new. Comment down below if you would like to. Yeah. And please tell your friends and family. About me, the Adventures of Partner. Tell your friends and your family about me. If you would like to do that, you can. Thanks for watching. Today, I am going to be doing a bullet. Today, I am going to be doing a target. Oh! A target haul. And this is only, and I mean only, my second target haul. I know, my blood! My blood! Crazy, right? But there is my second target haul. Hope y'all enjoy! So, in this bag right here, this bag, I have one collar shirt, one pair of pants for the fall and winter, and the beginning of spring. But right when spring comes here in North Carolina, sometimes it's still like winter, when it's like April 20th. Some years is like that. Some years is not. Like that cold, whatever it is, like come on, it's rainy, you know what I mean? I got pants for hopefully not that long. Because we are in pants for how long. Of spring of 2017 and 2018, and I was wearing pants. And then sometimes I wear shorts, pants, shorts, like back and forth. I'm not like that. But I have a on your shirt, not on Sunday, but a category. And so, hopefully out here, I won't be out at this rain, like, cold, when it's really, like, cloud morning, you know, like, you know, like, yeah, this hat is in North Carolina, 10 years. But I got some nice, like, mom not blue jeans or at home. They're like khakis, but they're not khakis. I don't think. I could be wrong. And if y'all fine, and if y'all don't know, I don't get why y'all won't know, because a lot of people go to Target. It's one of the popular stores here in America. So, I don't know if y'all know about this brand. And I get it, but if you don't, I'm kind of shocked for those Target lovers. But it is the Cat and Dat brand. Yes, I have 16 in pant form. And you got a belt inside, kind of. See what I mean? A belt, kind of. So like a belt inside of your pants. So, yep. Got these. And yes, they fit me! They're kind of khakis. So, let me know if they are actual khakis or some navy blue. Because a lot of times when I get khakis, there are actually khakis. Or tan looking. Not how you get khakis, they are actually blue. So, I know that there are some khakis out there that are blue, but they kind of look like khakis as a regular peppermint maze. Look like a pair of cutting pants that I would buy. That I would probably buy, but they're blue. So these are like blue pants. But they could be khaki, I don't know. Because most of everything is khaki, they're brown. I mean, beige tan. And they're not. But I know they make blue ones. So, let me know if these are khakis. I'm very curious. Thank you. When it gets September, but it's not only like the feelings you feel like the cool weather and all that, not much like the end of fall. So, for half of fall, I learned half of fall, I learned shorts, and then the other half of fall, I learned pants, and then winter pants. And then, but some of it nighttime, I mean, short. And sometimes, and I'm sure, like, it's like in the 80s, like, hot, like, in the 80s, like, how it is in the summertime, like, that hot. Like, sometimes it's hot, who made it like that in the 80s, hot, and only short, like, going out and out. And I won't get sick. It's like that hot sometimes. But then that's the, like, snow on the ground, crazy. But this is how it works here in North Carolina. But other than that, I don't really wear a short style belt on it. It's just like that. Like that warm out. That I can't, I won't get sick. If I do, it's when I'm in bed. Or going, like, it's not, it's like 5 o'clock in the evening and I'm going to wear. Me and my family, We don't live in the house. Because sometimes it gets hot in the house. Anyways, I love you. My father. It's been right here on my bed. Technique. I got a collar shirt. Also, Captain Batman. Navy blue. Okay, next thing, or next item I got is Hot Wheels! Okay, these Hot Wheels cars. I'm gonna start off with this one. This one is a Growler. And this one is the Time Sister, and it is a pizza vehicle called the Time Sister. And the last one I got is Dun Dun. Dun 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 dun. Short bite. The Time Sister, Shark Bite, Growler, are the three that I got at Target. And I go with those. I got this. I got a Hot Wheels Mega Hauler. Like that. It's a cool. I'm okay. It's like that. It's a neat. A lot, and I mean a lot of Hot Wheels. And this holds 50 and more cars. And you can add the Hot Wheels race tracks to this. See, right here, it's got like parts of a race track again. and you can hook them to it. And you're like, ooh, curry. And you're like, see? And it's showing on the back of the box. It says, load them up and go! Connect to other sets. Trailer extends to hold up to 50 plus more cars. By Mattel. By Mattel. Isn't so awesome? And to get it open easily, it has to open. Open here. And just punch it. Punch it. Punch it. Get it on. It is, and then, and it's so easy. So I got this, that video buddy thing. And this right here, it's open! That's so cool. Bye guys! Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Face to face.